Gotcha.
Well, did you see him?
Yep. This way.
Got it. There he is!
Time to take him down.
They'll show up eventually. After all, I've got what they're looking for.
This guy thinks he's slick.
Not too slippery for us to catch.
They'll show up eventually. After all, I've got what they're looking for.
Guys are everywhere.
Not over here. Come on. I bet they wouldn't see you.
The poor prince should be all but powerless now, thanks to our tablet. It would be a pity if he were to hurt himself, but accidents will happen. Taking his life now would, in turn, save countless lives in the future. I will be the one to bring true peace to our world.
Can't let him get away.
And I can't let myself hold you back. Go on without me. Good luck.
Who are you?
Your friendly neighborhood assassin.
Don't make me laugh.
Now, kill him! escape.
You sure can run.
Hey! See ya!
Attention, this is an emergency. All civilians should evacuate immediately.
Are you finished playing at Assassin yet, Your Highness?
You're sharper than I thought.
Sharp enough to know you'd come for the keycard. And now my men are coming for you. Any last words?
Get him!
Shit. I'm trapped. Busy.
Mosey.
And which of us will be providing backup? As you wish. I'll take pains to keep us safe.
Well, keep an eye out for me, will you?
Not so tough now.
Thanks, boys. You really saved the day.
The least we could do after getting you involved in all this. You're the real hero. We couldn't have done it without you.
Shucks, it was nothing. I'm just glad Holly made it back right as rain.
Word on the street is the assassins are the ones who sent the Empire packing.
That word should save us a world of hassle.
I can see the headlines. The assassins are out there. Man, at this point, even I want to believe.
Why believe anything if nothing is real? And why not chase every desire you have if everything is allowed? As we say in the Brotherhood, nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
We? I think all that cosplay's gone to your head.
Maybe so. But my time as an assassin taught me to take pride in doing good deeds, even if they go unseen.